American lives and livelihoods depend on our action together. That's why I'm calling on all Democrats who honestly have really been obstructionists. Boy, have they tried. I mean, every single thing. On health care, I won't get one vote. Obamacare is crashing. It's dead. It's in a death spiral, as the head of one of the biggest insurance companies said. It's in a death spiral. And we're coming out to do good, not to do bad, to do good. We won't get one Democrat vote. Think of it. They're just obstructionists. Every single thing is obstruction. I don't think, you know, honestly, if I were in that party, I wouldn't be doing it that way. I'd be doing positive things. That's why they lost the House, they lost the Senate, they lost the White House. People don't want to see what's going on. They want to see us all come together, but I just don't see them coming together. They're obstructionists. I'm calling on all Democrats and Republicans to join together, if that's possible, in the great rebuilding of America.